Hello, I'm Ziru, and I'm here to show you how to be a calligrapher like me. Okay, first we're gonna go over the materials you need to make your own paintbrush. So, first thing you're gonna need is a stick of some sort. I have a bamboo stick here. Next, we're gonna need some animal hair. You're gonna take your stick and shove the animal hair inside. And now you have your very own calligraphy brush.
Go.
Next, we take this ink, which is in block form, we turn it into powder, and we add water. Finally, we take our wooden block, and now we can take our ink and start the painting process. So today, we're gonna paint the word together. This is pretty advanced, so you might wanna watch slowly. See, now that might be hard for some beginners, but after you've practiced a while, you'll get the hang of it. I like to use my calligraphy to express myself and the feelings I've been having recently as the Ming Dynasty just overtook the Yuan Dynasty. Now that we're in the Ming Dynasty, I feel much better about expressing myself and my calligraphy. Hope you guys learned a lot. Thank you. Like and subscribe for more art like this.